that ridiculous Colonel Harthy.
Company! Shut up!
Oh, we march from here to there,
and it doesn't matter where.
You can hear us push through the deepest bush.
Up, two, three, four. With a military air.
With a military air.
The Jungle Patrol.
We're a Cracker Jack Brigade on a pachyderm parade, but we'd rather stroll to a water hole.
Hut, two, three, four.
For a furlough in the shade.
Stop! Wait a minute. Halt!
Oh, oh!
Who said halt? I give the commands around here. I'll speak up. Who was it?
Oh, it was me, Colonel.
What are you, meet, sir? Taking over my command. Highly irregular, you know.
Oh, Colonel, I'm sorry, but I need your help.
Lord, absolutely what? We're on a cross-country march.
But it's an emergency, Colonel. The man cub must be found.
Man cub? What man cub?
How interesting.
The one I was taking to the man village.
Oh, good. That's where he belongs. And now, sir, if you don't mind, we'd like to get on with the march.
No, you don't understand, Hardy. He is lost. He ran away.
How delightful.
Well, it serves a young whippersnapper right.
But Shere Khan, the tiger, he's sure to pick up the man cub's trail.
Shere Khan, nonsense, old boy. Shere Khan is within miles of here.
The devil himself couldn't have done no better.
Oh, sorry, Bagheera. Fortunes of war and all that sort of thing, you know.
This has gone far enough. Far enough. Now, just a minute, you pompous old windbag.
Winifred, what are you doing out of ranks?
Never mind. How would you like to have our boy lost and alone in the jungle?
Our son... But, Winifred, old girl, that's an entirely different matter. Different, entirely.
That little boy is no different than our own son. Now you help find him, or I'm taking over command.
What? A female leading my herd? Utterly preposterous.
Pop, the man cub and I are friends. He'll get hurt if we don't find him. Please, Pop, sir, please.
Now, don't you worry, son. Your father had a plan in mind all the time.
Sure you did.
Troopers! Company! Left face! Volunteers for a special mission will step one pace forward. That's what I like to see. Devotion to duty. Now, you volunteers will find the lost man cub.
Oh, thank you, Colonel. Now, there's no time to lose.
Yeah. Well, bugler, when the man cub is sighted, you will sound your trumpet 3 times.
Yes, sir.
Shh! Not now, soldier.
Sorry, sir.
Lieutenant, our strategy shall be the element of surprise. You will take one squad and cover the right flank.
Yes, sir.
And I shall lead the other squad on the left flank. Very well. Company! Forward! Hatch!
Element of surprise? I say. And now for my rendezvous with the little lost man cub.